Hello, I'm CGN. This is a quick video to show how to find Ngons in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use the default script to find Ngon and triangle. So I select the cube and go to edit mode. Close up to view. I switch to add selection. I try to make triangle and Ngon onto this cube. So I select the edges. I use shift to select these three edges and press Ctrl B to add bevel. So we have the triangle and the Ngon and also the quad face. Now, if you want to select the triangle first, we can deselect all the faces first and then go to face selection and go to select. We can find select all by trait and use faces by size. And open the panel. And we can set the type to equal to, and in the number of vertices, we can set it to 3. So we select the triangle. If we set it to 4, we can select all the quad face. If we want to select all the angle, we can go to type, we can switch to greater than 4. So all the angles are selected. So this is how we can find angles in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yan. See you in the next video.